Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on The Recitation of the Qur'an in the Maghrib Prayer. Narrated Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with both of them. My mother, Ummul Fadl, heard me reciting Wal-Mursalati Urfa, Surah number 77, and said, O my son, by Allah, your recitation made me remember that it was the last surah I heard from Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him. He recited it in the Maghrib prayer. Narrated Marwan ibn al-Hakam, Zayd ibn Thabit, may Allah be pleased with him, said to me, why do you recite very short surah in the Maghrib prayer while I heard the Prophet, peace be upon him, reciting the longer of the two long surah, Al-A'raf and Al-Ma'idah, number 7 and number 5, or Al-A'raf and Al-An'am, number 7 and number 6. See Fath al-Bari, volume 2, pages 389-390 for details.